the quadcopter is tracking the box on the ground. And the box from the screen, it looks like something like this. From the video stream, I can detect the relative position from the quad and the box. And now I'm going to move the box a little bit. So I'm gonna push the box to that way. And now you can see the quadcopter is trying to follow the box. Now the quadcopter is on the top of the box. Now if I from the curve, you can see it's trying to move to the top of the box. Now it's on the top of the box.